Hey, welcome back to Phantasmophobia. I'm going with Arena for the beginning because I figure it makes sense. Fight somebody here and see if I can't win a few more because I can get some money that way. Maybe parts. That would be useful. This is a pilot named Roach who's driving around in a dragonfly. I just saw him move that way. Oh, there you are. You fucking dick. Gotta get around this edge here. Nope. Shit. God damn it. See that fucking... You know, you can't see it because I'm having to feel it through the damn controller. But there is an auto-aim that's just... It's just aiming in the wrong spot. It's right off where it needs to be. I gotta do circling so that this motherfucker doesn't hit me dead on with missiles. This is hard for me to look at. It must be hard for you to look at since you're not even controlling this shit. I am not hitting this motherfucker almost at all. I'm getting some hits off. I got close enough, I almost got him. God, come on. Not even shooting at me anymore. Spoke way too soon on that one. This fight is, like, actually an intense fight. I had to pull out a bigger weapon, and it said he had a high armor. But damn, he's got high armor. I've hit him a lot. I've even hit him with a good weapon. Gotcha, you motherfucker. That was fucking frustrating. I'm guessing I got, 8,000. I didn't get any parts from that. I did win it, though. That's good. Maybe I could go ahead and do another one and change the level that I'm going to. No, I don't want to do that. One of the reasons I don't want to is actually something that's a cool piece of technology. There's a cool thing that they have in this game that they put in some games back then, and they progressively did it in other ones. Hold on. I'm going to go through this real quick. Sumika's got another mission for me. We've been informed that a high-ranking official will be visiting the Doomsday Organization weapon test facility in Southeast Amber Crown. Run interference and capture him. The weapon testing area is secured with both anti-aerial combat or radar and anti-tank landmines. Beware of these deterrents. They can prematurely end the mission. We will divide into two groups. You should head north from the riverside, cross two bridges, then head west. When the battle begins, choppers will not be able to approach. Ignore the enemies and keep going. Got it. I absolutely do not got it. I didn't listen to a damn thing there. Thank you for telling me that, because that was something I completely fucking ignored. I'm not going to forget about that, or the mines. The mines are the important part for me. Yeah, I got that. I understood you meant don't fucking fly. You didn't exactly tell me where to go. And you said we're dividing into two groups, so I don't know if I'm supposed to follow you, if I'm supposed to go this other way. The technology I was talking about was the replay. The ability to like have a replay on a match is something that they added in a couple of games back then, and it's really cool. It requires a shitload of RAM. Like, you're gonna have to have a lot of dedicated RAM for something like this, which is why they did it. Because it was kind of it's not exactly why they did it. It's why PlayStation was such a draw for people. I've never been a huge fan of the PlayStation simply because I'm not a huge fan of Sony. In general, I don't like Sony much as a company, but because the PlayStation had so much power and had so much RAM for such a simple task, they did a good job with something like this. I'm just driving down the road now, and it's clearly not what I'm supposed to be doing. This is some sort of weird temple thing, and I'm definitely not supposed to go in there. I hit a landmine. Well, I didn't forget they existed.
The helicopter is gone. Mission failed.
Cool. I don't know what the hell happened. Lost. She told me we were splitting up, and wait, two groups is not something that really makes sense. You're not going with me. We're splitting off, but we're not groups. You and I are individuals. That doesn't really make sense to me. But clearly what you want me to do is drive forward. I'm supposed to capture the helicopter. I don't know exactly what that means either, but I got to that road by just moving straight up this way. The mine seemed to have destroyed the helicopter by me being over on this side, so I'm just gonna kill everything that I see like I did last time, and this time the only difference is gonna be that I fucking go this direction and sort of stay this direction. Also, I'm gonna save some ammo. I drove up that other way, I guess driving out this way, try to stay next to the water maybe? I can't leave, but maybe this is where they want me to be. And I don't see landmines like I did in the last game. They were actually like mines that I could look at. Oh, there we go. I can actually fucking see something here. So I can make an informed guess that I'm supposed to be this way since there's motherfuckers to fight over this way.
Stand by until the helicopter arrives.
Stand by. So sit here. You want me to sit still? Or you want me to actually like move in? Because stand by doesn't mean the same thing to both of us, I don't think.
They've arrived. I'll send over some images.
Images? I can see them from where I am. They're like right in the middle of this fucking village. God, those windows look stupid. Yeah, that texture looks real twisted.
After you see him enter the structure, do it. Destroy all enemies around the warehouse.
I just watched him go in. So you know that I saw him walk right in there. I've got a powerful enough energy weapon. Plus, I did. I just spent 45 grand on a thing that makes my shots more powerful. I was concerned that I would not have the power to do the job.
We will now capture the target.
Good. Is that it? You and your pink mech?
Will destroy the entire building.
Why does she sound so robotic? Like she's not a real person. I got a special edition of 15,000 bucks, and that is always nice to have. So I got I got 50,000 out of that, and since I spent 45,000 on the optional part, I think I'm good with that. After interrogating a captured prisoner, we've extracted the following information. A large conglomerate has contributed sufficient funds to establish the Doomsday Organization. Nobody would call themselves that. Another large company is working with the Doomsday Organization secretly on Pantasma Project. In order to interrogate the prisoner further, we'll take him to a safe house in Amber Crown. Cool. I don't need to know that part. In fact, I should be more need to know than I am right now. I don't think there's anything that I needed to buy that would actually be useful, so I'm going to check out the next mission. Protect the... Oh, fuck you, people. Don't make me protect people. I'm bad at it. We decided to transfer our prisoner to an abandoned factory located in the slums of Amber Crown. Doomsday Organization is also seriously investigating this matter, so we'd like you to guard the prisoner on the way to the factory. Doesn't more protection mean that they're more likely to suspect something of being here? Okay, and we're being shot at by what? Security, or did they find us? Well, they found us pretty fucking quick. That means they're good at their jobs. It could also, God damn it, stop fucking shooting at me. It could also just be tracking their fucking people. Like, it's not insane to think that the person we're interrogating, the VIP, is somebody that would have some sort of tracker on them. All right, I need to get up here because these motherfuckers are shooting down into a murder box. I need to not be so fucking visible all the damn time. And they are firing so much that I am again having slowdowns, man. This is not a game that ought to be slowing down just from this kind of visualization. I am damaged. I know I'm damaged.
Somehow we made it.
Somehow? I didn't even lose all that much health. Oh.
I don't appreciate.
Hi, Stinger.
Why don't you just give it to me?
Are you gonna kill Sumika now? She really does talk like a robot.
How brave.
I don't know if bravery's the thing. She might not be programmed with it. Oh, I ran out of energy. I forgot I was using the powerful one. I got the extra energy damage, so I'm kind of hoping that doesn't matter what I do here, but I'll just kick the shit out of you. I didn't let you go last time. The game forced me to let you go. I wouldn't do that because, I mean, my mission was to not do that.
Careful enough.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll hunt you down for fun.
We could just kill him now. Good Lord, how much energy does his...
Target of operation
his fucking
cleared.
Mech must have a shitload of energy, man. Did you see the fucking tube he was flying up out of? I would never have enough energy to fly out of the top of that fucking thing. I guess it's not too weird. Good job. After obtaining more detailed information from our prisoner, we have decided that an attack on the Doomsday Organization's main headquarters is necessary. I believe that Stinger will make a move sometime in the near future. When it happens, be ready. I mean, I've beaten the crap out of him twice, but one of those times, he just hurt a lot every time I got shot. I really need to get better armor, but I also have a weight limit, and I don't know what that weight limit's really going to stop me from getting to. I think that two missions and an arena fight in a day is probably good enough. So I'm done for the day. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.